presentation to kick us off. Many of you notice in the agenda that we have students who are part of a summer program. Many of their families we welcome this morning over here in the front of the auditorium as well. So we have a presentation from the musical program over the summer directed by Mr. Michael Latano. Welcome to our student performance.
Oh, welcome back. special thanks to teachers for my love of history.
I'm going to Acadia. I want to thank Mrs. Coyer for teaching me so much. I promise to use those skills for the rest of my life.
I'm Lucy Greckham and I'm going to 9th grade at High School West.
I'm Christina Della Rocha. I'm going into 9th grade at High School West.
And we'd like to give a huge thanks to our favorite 8th grade Spanish teacher, Senora Dalwich.
We love you and thank you for everything you've done this year.
Wahoo! And have a great year.
Even though no one can top your favorite 8th grade class.
Hi, this year at Ghibli, I'm going to High School West. I would like to thank my 4th grade teacher, Mrs. Gould, for sharing her love of theater with a ton of elementary school students. I will forever be thankful for her inspiration and encouragement.
Hi, I'm Kylie Campana, and I'm going in this building right here, High School East. And I'd like to shout out my 9th grade science teacher, Mr. Wei. Thank you for dealing with me last year and teaching me that learning can be at least a little bit fun. Thanks for dealing with all the random jokes, and even though I know that no class will ever top period 5, I wish you the best.
Hello, my name is Patrick Driscoll. I'm going to 8th grade at Coda Middle School next year, and I'd like to thank my favorite 5th grade teacher, Mr. Hubert, for getting class to be fun and being a really cool teacher.
I'm Laura Duke, and I'm going to High School West.
I'm Lauren Butts, and I'm going to High School West. And Nora and I would like to say a special thank you to Mrs. Perno.
Mrs. Perno has been one of the kindest and most wonderful teachers we've had.
She's been an amazing teacher, not only in science, but in many other things as well.
She always wants the best for her students and tries her best to make it happen.
So thank you, Mrs. Perno, for being wonderful.
Shen, because as cliche as it sounds, I wouldn't be the person that I am today without them. And then I'd also like to say thank you to Mrs. Patronus, because she made biology class a ton of fun to go to last year, and I have so much respect for her after putting up with 9th period all of last year.
Hi, my name is Alex Nardi, and I'm going into my sophomore year here at ETH. And this shout out to some four of my favorite freshman teachers that I had, Ms. Baird, Ms. Mason, Ms. Burns, and Madame Jordan. Thank you so much for helping me through the hardships all throughout freshman year, and I could not get through it without such a great team of supporters. I wish you all the best this year. Thank you.
Shout out to Mr. Shea for helping me through a very difficult time in my life. And I'd also like to thank Mr. Otano for giving me this amazing opportunity to be sound director.
Very meaningful mark on the lives of our young students.
Ms. Baird, for